version
Odyssey
2.
Odyssey part, no, part, no, version, yeah, version 2. It's not part 2. It's not a continuation
of the sequel.
This is going to end up being off, it's not even going to be a trilogy. It's going to be a four-parter.
Until next year.
Until next year. Yeah, and then they all cut tours again. Anyway, as you can probably surmise by my appearance currently, we're en route to see Stray Kids. Yeah, so we've got, your thing's all gone, so I can't tell you how many hours we've got left. We've got about 5 hours left to go. Yeah. And I don't remember anything that I was going to say originally for this. But this is also going to be another 2-for-1. Well, two different groups. So we're seeing Stray Kids twice, and then we're going to see Dreamcatcher in Reading, Pennsylvania on Friday. So we really just can't go to a concert and not have it be a whole adventure, can we? Well, we're just driving through the country. Probably not super exciting, so I will check back in at another point. All falling apart after the car ride. Okay, so we have arrived back in Newark for the second time this year. Let me see what the astonishing view is this time. Not really any better, actually. But there we go. My review of this room so far is it's a lot bigger than the last one, and it kind of smells like bleach, but I guess that's better than cigarette smoke. So yeah, we are here, and this is my check-in for day one. Day one outfit. Kind of, I guess, maniac inspired. I've got my Bride of Frankenstein shirt, this neon green skirt, and the point piece, the maniac patch from Emily SW's soon to be shop. And then these customized shoes that I'm going to wear again tomorrow. So, yeah, this is outfit for day one. Literally about 5 minutes before the show started, because there's no signage or anything telling people about the alternative doors that you can go in. Just some of the employees yelling about it that no one can hear properly. But we got a lot of freebies while we were standing around beforehand, like this sign. I don't think anyone really held them up, did they? Little baggies. It's got candy in it, and I got cameras over here. Sungmin, Felix, Mother Felix, Yenjini, and Innie and Lexi. And then there was this little bracelet in it that I took off and wore. Could have got, you see it, a little sticker. Ta-da! Oh, this actually does the focus thing. Our light sticks. Yeah, so now we can take the bootleg knockoff.
This one's real.
This is the authentic one. They didn't change colors or anything, like they could have. Like they
won't even connect.
They won't connect because it only has the Soul concert in the app.
This is the fake one.
Yeah, here's the bootleg one. What is the difference? You don't have the strappy.
It's on.
Can I tell a difference by looking at it straight off? The compasses are facing opposite directions. Otherwise, they look pretty much identical. About the concert itself, like I said, we only had about 5 minutes to sit down before it started, but we made it. We made it somehow. Man, it was just banger after banger after banger, and they performed a lot of songs that I wasn't expecting them to do, like a lot of the Japanese ones. They did the Korean versions, but I was not expecting to hear All In and Scars. I was not expecting that. I think I'd do Circus, but there's no Korean version of that one yet. And I had said this on the way down here, but they have 2.5 albums worth of material that they haven't toured yet. So there was stuff from Go Live all the way through Ordinary, plus all the older stuff that I guess everyone expects to hear. They made us work for the encore, which was also the same way on the Unlock District 9 tour, except this one really put people on the spot. It's an introvert's nightmare, but
it was cute.
It's cute if you're not the one on camera. Well, like, everyone knows Maniac, right? Mm-hmm. Everyone knows. Everyone knows Miro. Mm-hmm. And even like tong. Oh my gosh, the band, the live band. I was not expecting that either. That was so good. It elevated all the songs. I was surprised I got to experience it fresh, which was exactly what I wanted. But yeah, live band. Everything just went so much harder with the live band. They only sang like one ballad song. Oh yeah, so the stage was also really impressive, and there was Spider Legs that came out in the beginning. I did. One of the confetti things went and I jumped. You know, there was a point too where I was sitting there thinking, they've done all their hits. What are they gonna do for an encore? But they always save Miro for the encore. And then you have to do a couple uplifting, happy goodbye songs. The plan for tomorrow is eating at some point. Merch. And then I'm going to do a get ready with me. And then I'm going to do this again, but while I'm on getting ready. That's my plan for tomorrow. So yeah, this was day one, Stray Kids. That was epic though, when the whole audience shouted during Miro, Stray Kids, whoo! That was good. That was good. Stray Kids adventure. So far today, we have went and gotten some merch and stood in line for 2 hours for that, but thankfully most of it was in the shade. Got some more freebies, and I now also have a picture of Changbin with no hair in my pocket somewhere. These were concert shirts. And there was a sweater version. And then the black one. Yeah, so today is the second and last show
So what I packed, I mean, okay, listen, 10 years ago, if you talked to me about advertising and, you know, when we were told about celebrities being used to market stuff, I would have said, that's totally stupid. Why would I buy something just because the celebrity is advertised with it? But nowadays, if you slap any of the kids on anything, I'll probably buy it. So I have an entire makeup bag full of just ad campaign things that Stray Kids have done. And now I'm going to use makeup stuff, which is all from Cleo Cosmetics. I got palettes, and I got a bunch of their other stuff as well. And I know a lot of people had some issues with the customer service, and then there was the whole photo card debacle. But I didn't have any bad experience, and the stuff's actually pretty nice, so I'm going to use it. And I'm going to start off, though, with primer. It's been actually a long time since anyone did any makeup on this channel. I unfortunately broke my Shookie mirror twice, so I guess that's 14 years of bad luck. I have a Kill Cover foundation, and it came with a brush, but I'm used to doing foundation with sponge, so I'm gonna do that. I got for myself the shade Linen, and I actually only bought this because some of the other stuff I got came with samples of this, and it actually seemed to be pretty good, so I bought the whole container. What next? I'm gonna do, I guess, highlighter, and I have a Cleo Prism highlighter. This one's got two colors in it. So yesterday I used the kind of purpley one. Today I'm going to use the pink. You could see this. This showed up really well on the camera too, I noticed when I was talking last night. It's so glittery. One thing I did to say about Cleo, like, their glitters are so good. The ring light may be a little intense, but... Which one should I use? I'll use mine. So this was the Stray Kids collab palette, and it was pretty cute. All the names have Stray Kids appropriate. All the colors have Stray Kids relevant themed names. So I'm just gonna do my eyeshadow how I usually do it. Except with more glitter than I would usually wear, because the glitters are awesome. What else do I got? I have the eyeshadow. This is a... not the eyeshadow. I have the eyeliner. This is a eyeliner pen, which I don't usually use, but we'll give it a go. I did not get the mascara, even though there was one, so I'm just going to use my normal mascara. Alright, and I think that is just about everything. I am going to contour a little bit. Okay, last is going to be the lippy, and I got matte lip color, and I really like these two, actually. You can tell I've already used this one quite a bit. Here for now, and we'll check in again probably on our way to the venue.
got in the doors in about 10 minutes. Now we're just gonna chill here for an hour. Look at this view. Maybe we'll actually get to see their faces today. For reals. I had to walk out of another venue and leave my K-pop boys behind. So sad. But yeah, so the Stray Kids concerts are finished for our part. They will be traveling on to the next stop of their tour. We will be traveling on to the next stop of our tour tomorrow.
for right now, I'm going to be getting ready for bed, I guess, and doing a face routine with more Stray Kids endorsed products, because that's the theme. I already washed my face with the Nocific soap. I thought this said Elm, but it actually just says M. What else do I got? I have toner. I forgot to bring cotton things, so I guess I'm just gonna have to use my hands. What can I say about today's show? Kyle, what can I say about today's show? Chan said that Red Lights is a good song for driving. And then later on, he and Lino did in fact perform Drive, at least part of it. And Chan does that thing he always does. Well, you know what the song's about? Hee hee hee. Yes, everyone knows what the song's about. That's why he keeps asking us if we know, because he knows we don't know. He's too embarrassed to say it. Let's see. Lino hung on the whole time this time, so that was good. I just think the only thing I'm going to take out of both concerts is the Venom choreography, to be honest. This is good old calming essence, which I think is also sold on the Cleo website. I just inhaled it. Alright, what else have I got? Got the serum. It's really nice and it smells like oranges. Colin, what else can I say?
What are seats?
Oh, the seats! So, I mean, we only spend a small fortune every time we go to a concert. But our seats,
as
I...
You do.
Huh?
As you do.
Yeah. You know what I was thinking when I was sitting in our amazing seats today, waiting for the show to start? I had the thought, which was, I don't live to make money. I make money to live. So that's how I justified feeling better about spending small fortunes on concert tickets. And I drip stuff all over my brand new shirt. Okay, so anyway, our seats were amazing. We weren't on the floor, but we were basically the first set of seats that weren't the floor. I could actually see their faces. Saw some smiles, actually. Didn't have to watch the screens the whole time. So that was cool. It was worth all the trials and tribulations it took us to get here, don't you think? Yes, what else have I got? Fresh herb origin cream. So tomorrow we gotta figure out where we're gonna go in Reading for the day, because we have a day in between. So I'll be back tomorrow morning.
What do you find here?
I have this pattern.
You do?
Yeah.
Is it just for ice skating?
Well, I got it for the roller skating one.
Oh.
I don't remember what size I bought mine in.
What did you find here?
This is a vegetable compound which we recommend as a general alternative tonic for conditions in which remedy of this kind is indicated. Doesn't really say what it does though.
Does everything. Cures all ailments.
It's cure-all. Cure-all's cure-all.
It might be easier to just turn and then turn at the little driveway a little farther down.
On the parking lot on the other side.
Yeah. Alright, so that was our antiquing adventure. I did in fact buy a couple things, which I guess I'll show off later. And now we're gonna go over to this charming little diner that I saw a billboard sign for a while ago. And get something to eat. Cause all I've eaten today is a yogurt. And that pack of crackers. How's the soup review?
It's not good flavor.
It's not too salty.
Give it a 6.
Tastes like my
dead
vegetable.
Ta-da! Here we are at the second hotel. Struggling with the curtain. It's another astonishing view. Not of a city this time, but rather some very sprawling suburbs. And we are here to see Dreamcatcher tomorrow. So today we went to some antique stores, but yeah, so that's what we did today. Now we're just going to spend the rest of the evening relaxing, and then tomorrow is another concert day. All right, here we are at the
Reading
Public Museum for just something to do in the afternoon before the show tonight. I was told there's an occult exhibit, so looking forward to that. So we're in this very charming, very 50s-esque American diner. And there's a thunderstorm rolling through, so here we are.
It's gonna calm down in 30 minutes.
Yeah, thunderstorms don't usually last that long, so I'm not too worried. We haven't even gotten our food yet, so it'll be fine. Just got back from the Dreamcatcher show, got rained on a bit, but we were in line pretty early. We were the first ones in one of the doors, and got some merch. So here's one of the shirts we got. And here's the other shirt we got. We apparently had pretty good seats. We weren't in the pit. We had seats
We had a good view. A lot of people had all kinds of different light sticks, so maybe we should have taken the Stray Kids one after all, but oh well. What else? They opened with Because, and I was kind of nervous because the sound guy, I don't know if he was with the venue or with the tour staff, but the sound guy was like fighting with the bass the whole time. And in the first song, I was sitting there thinking, I hope the whole thing doesn't sound like this because I can't hear shit. But then they got it fixed, and then it was fine, and in the middle of, I think it was in the middle of Break the Wall, they started futzing around with it again, and it sounded horrible. Luckily, they fixed it again by the end of the show. But yeah, it was a pretty laid-back concert. Actually, there wasn't much stage dressing, there was just a big screen with some stuff going on, and they didn't change the costumes or anything. But they did a whole thing in the middle where they introduced all the members' solo songs, and that was kind of silly. And yeah, they did all the songs you would expect, and then when they went out, and before the encore, the people in front of us left. Guys, the show's not over till the house lights come on, and they did two encores after those people left. So, yeah, don't leave concerts early. We had a fun time, and I think this will wrap it up for the entire trip. Tomorrow we're heading home, sadly. And yeah, I will see you next time. Stay haunted.